I sense this is going to be a short one. But let's enjoy it for what it is.
Alright.
It's a little sluggish, but eh. Where's Strawberry? There you are. Oh, way back there. That's right, I was working on that.
I've looked this gig over. You should too.
I should probably start working. What I need to do. I just shut down the entire park doing that. Oops. Oh, that's gorgeous looking. How can you not love this game? Operations, helicopter. Can I sneak it in somewhere? Is it a temporary thing? No. Alright, God, you are gorgeous. If we ever bring back a dinosaur, that's the one I want. That's ready. Alright, so I can get rid of you. And get rid of you, you're not needed. Either you. Thank you. is for lazy. Sure, I gotta spin this round, so. I keep forgetting to guess. That deserves a nice big hotel right there, doesn't it? Can I go the other way? Track that long, you should be having more than one monorail. Even though the name says motos and one, but I thought that meant track. Yeah, one track. I can put those down here for the time being. Ooh, drivable.
I can't thank you enough, which means I'm not gonna try.
Ooh, you're weird. This is really weird. What happens if I run into you? Safety mechanisms. Hello, gorgeous. Switch. What happens when you just release it? Ladies and gentlemen, our weather forecast. Do you go to the track or do you go back to the... Ladies and gentlemen, in response to the adverse weather rolling, aren't I? You are plastic looking. And why do you have an ear? Oh. Again. I don't seem to care about gyrospheres. I wonder if that's the same with the Rex. Can I actually take you back? And still these buildings don't have a view out option. Cool. What happens to it? I'm just gonna park it. Oop. Park it there, see what happens. Alright, where was I? Turn to base button. It's not there anymore. I moved it. Can you actually get out? Ooh. Pardon me, coming through. What happened to Isla Sorna? Bum, bum, bum. I still think that they need to when your dinosaurs die and you pick them up by helicopter, they take it to a building that you have to build, and you can taxidermy some of them and put them up as decorations around the park, either as bones or as full creatures.
My advice? Take...
Alright, what are we doing? Guess. Too curvy? You're too curvy.
Science requires not only experimentation, but observation. And with you, I like what I see. Keep it up.
That's also what she said last night? I like what I see and keep it up. I got enough storage space now. All of the parks now down. So, what do I need to do? I'll just put a... just the itty bitty one. After I have, that's the optimal. Oops. Alright, so let's put another big massive. Alright, put it down here. Based on that,
warning. Sabotage in progress.
What's the sabotage? Oh, power. I can deal with that.
Confirming task. Feeder resupply request received. Adding to the list. Acknowledged. Confirmed. Feeder supplies inbound. Understood. Task received.
Bloody old age. I'm I'm gonna have to build another one just to be on the safe side. Yeah, let's get another strawberry going. The question is, do I go this way and have it attached there, or do I...
Sabotage resolved. An opportunity has presented.
Take this contract. It's a good one for both of us.
We're on our team at the moment. Close. Nope, it's not what I want. Still not done, okay. Why are you dead? What are you? Alright, let's for the sake of it, where's the Spino? Just to kill everything off in there. Ah, they're all gonna die anyway. It's not finished yet. Strawberry kisses.
Request acknowledged.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Stegosaurus to the park.
Which is about to die. I have no idea where it's gone.
Heading to pick up the asset.
This. I can't wait to give it a go.
Acknowledged. Confirmed. Adding task.
Good.
Repair crew en route.
Possibly, if I close that off, I could possibly get another.
Assets in the air. No problem.
This wee. Come on. Ah, no, that was a good one. Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Asset delivery confirmed.
Request acknowledged.
There's one more in there.
Setting additional task.
Half tempted just to I could even put that guy that way. Actually, which way is that guy? They wouldn't get the right angle. If it's like
received.
This is going to be cool.
I know this dinosaur. It's a Spinosaurus, so named because of the spines running down its back. Seriously? Who needs a PhD for this one?
Come on, wiggle. There we go. That actually look cool. Come on.
It's a dangerous world. In this place,
let's be going for a goat, yeah. That looked like it's actually painful. Might take a snapshot of that. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Come on, let me move. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. There we go. Kind of goofy there. It could be a screenshot. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle that booty. Whee! God, you look angry there. Where's your eyeball? Snap. Why are you running? Picking a fight with him. He's gonna die. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Where's your eyeball? Oh, there's a twister. snapshot. Oh, there we go. Snapshot. Snapshot. Yeah, this is where I wish they had proper animations. Oh, on the plus side, it means I get to try out another spawner. What skins do I have next? Wetlands, definitely wetlands. Yes, monorail. I'll fix you all up in a second. Do it now. And I just realized that I'm gonna need it. Drivable one. To give you an indication when that was ready. Oh, it's still going. Fuck me. A big cage, granted. Fuck it, I'm just gonna block it off. Should be big enough. Here we go. Oh, that's weird. Almost looks like those, I wanted to say like a booby bird, but it's not quite. It's like a... definitely a sea going bird, I just can't think what.
Business is...
what am I doing? See?
Don't look at this as extra work. Look at it as extra money and experience.
And paying the ass. I hear it. I just don't see it. I'm guessing it's in the middle of that forest. Oh. Whoa! It actually looked like it hurt.
Okay, don't let this go to your head, but that was some very impressive work on that contract.
I didn't do anything.
I'm thinking that we're an unstoppable team, so I've got an offer if you're interested. Perhaps our biggest score yet.
Sure. What's the rain on the thing?
Alright, let me lay it out for you. I want to bring up our value and our overall reputation. I set goals that we can meet, and the way I figure it, we do this, and the other divisions are gonna have to take us seriously. We become the real force of nature around here. You know what I mean? Alright, let's start with some new dinosaurs. You know what to do. Incubate, hatch, and house. Only this time, make sure you're getting the ones I've identified. Keep chill. I got a plan, okay?
Ambition. A double-edged sword, if there ever was one.
I got a release. That's right. Start with the Brachiosaur. What's rain? Oh, fuck, I can do that here. But that being said, let's give it a wetland. What's the next one? Triceratops with a 50 rating. Oh, shit. So memos will be a secret thing. I'm guessing you gotta do certain things to get it. Yeah. Doesn't mean you gotta keep them, do I? What's the next one? Stegosaurus. 77. What do I need? 80. Possibly do that with the skin? No. Sorry. Tyrannosaurus. Are you still alive? Where's the other dig site? Ah, he's still gone.
Your reputation with the science division is impressive.
Well, what can I say? I'm all sciencey.
That's taking a while.
That's a cannibalistic animal. Madagascar. I bet you it is. Well, it had to be. It's the last dig site. Ladies and gentlemen,
gentlemen. We are pleased to welcome a Brachiosaurus to the park.
You are massive. No matter how many times I see you, you're just... what are... Alright, so I need a... Can I release you? T-Rex... What's the score on you? 340. Easily done. Coastal. And 350 for the Spino.
Warning. Sabotage in progress.
Fuck.
Setting additional task. Request acknowledged. Task received. Confirmed. Adding to the list. No problem.
Oh god, look at the things on that. That's all I need.
Sabotage resolved.
Science, you can be not science, fucking security, you can be rude sometimes.
People like to feel secure.
That's nice, I'm not doing it at the moment.
Always a pleasure to work with you.
Keep our guests safe. Not because they're worth it. Of course they are. Of course. I just don't want to deal with the paperwork.
I can fully understand that. That's gonna take a while. Alright, let's have a look at what... No, wrong screen. That one. Transport. 100% rating, everyone's happy.
money, shelter. Oh, we can deal with that in a sec.
I can't thank you enough, which means I'm not gonna try.
Rainforest.
Contract just came in. I think it's doable by you.
Another C1. That is wiggle. What's he? Ah, he's picking a fight. I was wondering what he was doing. Another animation glitch. Red on red.
Heading to the feeder now. Understood. Acknowledged. Confirmed.
It's the one thing we can't control and have to accept about these creatures. Some of them have the instinct to kill.
Do they now?
Doing the improbable, and you're doing the impossible. Thanks. Okay, we're all about the bottom line now. We need to reach those goals I told you about. Whatever it takes.
Sometimes whatever it takes is more than you should give.
It's always something, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, you haven't heard? We've got a Category 5 storm barreling down right on top of us. And it's never easy, right? So let's make sure we have our precautionary measures in place. Protect our animals, ourselves, and our guests. Got it?
Storms spook the animals. As I'm sure you're aware, this place has a history of things going badly, very badly, because of the weather. Stay on your toes, and be ready.
You just came out of nowhere. See those two fight.
That's what I'm talking about. Our guests, our people love what we're doing. That's you. Keep it up. Wow. Keep this up and the sky's the limit.
Spino. There it is. Come on, I want you two to have a go at each other. I wonder if there's any significance to number 25. on, come on, come on. Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Word is...
No problem.
Can't wait to have a look at that screenshot. Wait, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Oh, I've never noticed that before. Oh shit. don't even see where he is. Oh shit.
We're still assessing the damage, but in the meantime, we need to get our park back online and fully operational. Also, we need to work hard to get our entertainment reputation back to an acceptable standard.
You'll never get this place back exactly as it was, and it doesn't matter. Soon, none of this will matter. For you, anyway.
Task received.
Oh yeah, who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Suck it.
Looks like we are well on the road to recovery. Couldn't have done it without you, man, so, thanks.
Wait a minute, what does Dr. Wu know about you that you've chosen to hide from me? I like a mystery, I do. Because a mystery is just chaos observed from the wrong perspective.
I don't know if you considered yourself an entertainer when this began, but damn if you aren't one now. Together, we've delighted and thrilled our guests with experiences that, until very recently, they could have only imagined. That's as good as it gets. And that means you've done all you can for the entertainment division. If you know what I'm saying.
I still got Rainforest, yeah. This one.
I'm bringing this contract to you while it's still hot.
Request received. Responding to repair. Confirmed.
I can't see the monorail anywhere. Sound broken? I guess no one's using it. God, I can't get over how big you are. Get to you. Yeah, I still got a few characters on lock. Do another scream. Let him be sick. Kill them all off. That is not allowed in my book.
Understood.
Responding to resupply request. Confirming task.
Oh, fuck it.
Just heard of a great opportunity we should get behind.
I didn't actually get to see what you look like. Let's have a look what you are. There's another idea. Like, see the hatch from up there? You can have staff throw out a flare. Fuck. Alright, gotta save it there.